am of the flame, and the flame courses through my veins, calling me to spread its gospel to all, and they will all succumb to the hungry tongues of the all-consuming fire!
I never thought I'd return to Garstown.
What?
I was a Blackfinger here. Yeah, the finest, the most exalted. Oh, I had it all. The parts, the purpose. I worked on the war machines and the assault vehicles, and I had a bunk, and as much gruel and cheese and grease as I could eat. Here, and I had a plan. In the pitch of night, she whispered to me. The sweet angel Combustion, she chose to visit this lowly acolyte. Huh? And she gave me the plan. Oh, the sweet angel Combustion chose to visit this lowly acolyte. Huh?
What happened?
She told me that I had to begin my toil. Huh? I had the designs inside the pan, see? Just like she laid them down, the angel. And I began liberating parts for her design. And they caught me. They wished to turn me off for good, but Scrotus, rudder, he wanted to play with me. Torture me. And they threw me off a wall in a bungee. But with the aid of the angel, I made it out. I didn't die!
The parts.
Deep in the bowels of the underbelly. Hidden away. Wait. Hey! I think that we can get them for her. Yes! As it was intended by the Shimmy Shammy, using the magnum opus and the harpoon!
Let's do it.
Someone blew up the wall on the way to Jake's.
Thank you.
end times are upon us. I, Deep Friar, spawn of the Great Flame, have beheld it. My children, the flock of Wildfire, eagerly await their righteous salvation. They expect me to deliver them. I see in you a possible salvation.
How, sir?
Gastown is doomed. The dunes outside all run red with blood. Dread Scrotus and his war boys spread their bloody gospel of the blade. But you, your goal is elsewhere. That makes you a valuable ally.
Nobody's ally.
Many of my flock have come from the path of the blade and on to the flame. You'll be rewarded in buffed-up weapons.
What do you need?
Since Dread Scrotus's recent bout with death by chainsaw to the Nugget, the holy machination we call the Warm Embrace has become non-functional.
You mean that big tube mounted outside?
It leads into the gas-filled belly of Gastown. Once a sacred moon, it bellows out a pure flame, embracing the Wildfire standing in its front. Now the flames have stopped. We cannot go into the tunnels, pitch black and full of flammable gas, making our torches impossible to use. Your false light there, that's the way to go.
Trust that fiery preacher. His gods are wicked, Saint.
Let's hope his payment isn't. Stay put.
Yes! I'm not ready for here!
Step down! These tires all
Deep Friar has lost his flame. See? Over there. The flame is dead cold. Without it, he won't keep his flock of Wildfire long.
Get your piston down! Sharpshooter!
Guess that makes Gastown a little less nasty, huh?
Less pukes to threaten us around here.
Now! He's exposed! Now the rubber!
at the sky!
Keep an eye on the car.
Of course I will. If you have to leave me here...
Echoes of your deeds resound before you. You're known, legendary. Perhaps keep your head down if you want to keep it.
I lived inside this city once. City of... Crud and grime. I was their finest Blackfinger.
Well, she failed at saving the world. We all did.
Someone here! We got company! gun hunters!
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Aye, aye. I will defend her with my life.
Just stop fighting!